Hello students, welcome to our channel. In today's video, I will continue my discussion about some famous colleges of West Bengal. If you missed previous videos of this discussion, click on the I button to get the list and watch one by one. Today's discussion will be about New Alipore College in Kolkata. New Alipore College was formed on 5th September 1963. The government of West Bengal sponsored the college with a plot of land for the day college. The building was built by the Public Works Department, which remains as the main building of the college. New Alipore College celebrated its Golden Jubilee in 2013. Each year, the college strives in building the careers of the students and shaping them into good citizens. New Alipore College admissions will be held by the college officials. Willing students need to apply on the online application form. New Alipore College courses are offered in various disciplines and the college offers only undergraduate courses in different specializations. This college is affiliated to the University of Calcutta and accredited with B+ grade by the NAAC. So now let's go through this college's facilities. New Alipore College, Kolkata has a canteen where students can fulfill their hunger at any time of the day with clean and hygienic food. Laboratory facilities are provided for all science departments and all the lab equipment are provided by the University of Calcutta. Common rooms for both boys and girls are separately provided with TT and carom games for the students to relax. The New Alipore College infrastructure also includes a library which has a huge collection of books, magazines, journals and daily newspapers. The library also has a e-resources through the digital library service. The library also has a memorandum signed with the Women's Christian College for library collaboration. There is hostel facility in the college campus for only female students. Spacious and modern building is provided. The rooms are in dormitory system with 24 hours water and backup generator facilities. The campus is well connected by road and rail both. The canteen of the college has recently been modernized and serves a variety of food in optimal prices. The senior students are very much helpful and polite to the junior or new students. In many occasions, they team up to make presentations, projects, and seminars. The senior students help the junior in studies and lab experiments. The faculty of the college is very good. Each department has a combination of experienced seniors and very energetic new junior teachers. The method of teaching is complete and satisfying. The teachers are very dedicated and responsible to the students. The teachers are very much qualified and experienced to teach the students. The campus life in the college is wonderful. There is no discrimination on the basis of gender, ethnicity, religion, politics, or economic standards. There is a sense of unity among the students of all subjects and years. A lot of extracurricular activities take place in the campus like story writing competition, sports, cricket tournaments, indoor and outdoor games, quiz competitions, cultural programs and many more. Life outside the classroom is never dull. New Alipore College offers General BCom and BCom honors on accounting and finance. General BA and BA honors on Bengali, Education, English, History, Journalism and Mass Communication, Political Science, Philosophy and Sanskrit. This college also offers General BSc on Biology and Physics and BSc honors on Anthropology, Botany, Chemistry, Computer Science, Economics, Mathematics, Physics and Zoology. Now let's go through this college's eligibility criteria. For General BA, candidates should have 30% aggregate in 12th class. For BA honors on Bengali, candidates under General or OBC must have a minimum of 50% in aggregate and 50% in the related subjects. Candidates from SC or ST should have 30% aggregate and 40% in related subjects. For BA honors on Education or Sanskrit, and BSc honors on Botany, candidates from General or OBC must have completed class 12 with minimum 50% aggregate and 45% in the related subject, where candidates from SC or ST should have minimum 30% aggregate with a minimum of 40% in related subjects in class 12. For BA honors on history or philosophy or political science, general or OBC candidates must have minimum 50% aggregate with minimum 45% marks in the related subjects, while candidates from SC or ST must have minimum 40% aggregate with 30% marks in the related subjects. For BA honors on journalism and mass communication, candidates from general or OBC category must have minimum 55% aggregate with 60% marks in the related subjects, where SC or ST category candidates need 40% to aggregate with 30% marks in the related subjects. For general BCom, candidates in general or OBC category must have 40% aggregate and 50% in account related subjects, where candidates from SC or ST need to obtain 40% aggregate and 40% in accounts related subjects. For BCom honors on accounting and finance, general or OBC category students need to have 55% minimum aggregate and minimum 60% in related subjects, where candidates in SC or ST category need to have minimum 40% aggregate overall and in related subjects. For general BSc on biology, candidates need 30% aggregate and should have passed in biology. If the candidate has chemistry in the combination, then he or she should have passed both. For BSc honors on anthropology, candidates in general or OBC category should have minimum 50% aggregate and 60% marks in the related subjects, where candidates from SC or ST need to have a minimum 30% in aggregate and 40% marks in the related subjects. For BSc honors on chemistry, candidates from general or OBC category should have minimum 30% aggregate and 70% marks in the related subjects, where candidates from SC or ST category should have 40% aggregate and 40% marks in the related subjects. Both categories of candidates must have scored 30% in both physics and mathematics. For BSc honors on computer science, candidates in general or OBC must have minimum 55% aggregate and 45% in the related subjects, where candidates from SC or ST should have 30% aggregate and 45% on the related subjects. All candidates need to score 30% in mathematics. For BSc honors on economics, candidates in general or OBC category need to obtain 50% aggregate and 30% in the related subjects, where candidates in SC or ST need to obtain 40% in aggregate and 40% in the related subjects. For BSc honors on mathematics, candidates in general or OBC category need to obtain 65% aggregate and 70% in related subjects, where candidates in SC or ST category need to obtain 40% aggregate and 40% in related subjects. For BSc honors on physics, candidates from general or OBC should have minimum 60% aggregate in class 12 and 65% in related subjects, where candidates from ST or SC categories must have a minimum 30% aggregate and 40% in the related subjects. For BSc honors on zoology, candidates belonging to general or OBC must have obtained minimum 60% aggregate and with must have 70% in related subjects, where candidates from SC or ST must have obtained a minimum of 30% aggregate in class 12th examinations and minimum 40% in related subjects. For general BSc on physics, candidates need to have 30% aggregate in class 12 and must have passed in physics or chemistry or mathematics if they have opted. Candidates belonging to SC or ST category will be given some relaxation in aggregate marks in the qualifying examinations. Regular events are celebrated in the college both by the individual departments and the students' union. The events celebrated are Independence Day, Republic Day, Saraswati Puja, Holi, Christmas, etc. The events are celebrated by the teachers, students, staff members alike, and the atmosphere of the celebration is wonderful. This provides a much needed break and refreshment from the monotonous studies and also strengthens the bond between students and teachers. all the loans and scholarships provided by the government of West Bengal are available in the college. The eligible students can avail them by contacting the college office. Various travel concessions, tuition fee concession are also given to the poor and meritorious students. New Alipur College, Kolkata provides four kinds of scholarships for the students based on their category or by merit. New Alipur College scholarships provided are Minority Scholarship, Kanya Sri, Swami Vivekananda Scholarship, SC/ST/OBC Scholarships. Contact number, address, website, email and online admission link of this college is available in this video's description. If this video seems to be informative to you, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also, don't forget to click on the bell icon to never miss further updates. Thanks for watching.